Let's talk about the traditional ML pipeline first. As you can see, there are many steps involved in it. You have to explore datasets first, do some visualization to get some insights. You have to clean your data and prepare it for processing. The next step would be feature engineering. Identify most important features and drop not so important features. There are a lot of techniques in feature engineering. Once you're done with all the above steps, you have to pick different models and train your models on training datasets. Based on the model's accuracy, choose your model and try to increase your model's accuracy by tuning the model's parameters. Then only you can go and predict something. Isn't it a lot? What if there is a way to skip all these intermediary steps? That's where AutoML can help. With the AutoML framework, you just have to worry about one thing: ingesting your data. Rest will be taken care of by AutoML framework. So, AutoML helps to enable non-experts to train high-quality machine learning models, to improve the efficiency of finding optimal solutions to machine learning problems. Let's check some AutoML framework. Google's AutoML. Google has launched many AutoML products on its cloud platform. For images, it has launched AutoML Vision. If you want to deal with text, then Google has AutoML Natural Language. Google has also launched AutoML Tables to handle tabular structured data. All these AutoML products will automatically build a production-ready and scalable ML model on your input datasets in a very short span of time. AutoSkool. It is open source, implemented in Python and built around the scikit-learn library. It contains a machine learning pipeline which takes care of missing values, categorical features, sparse and dense data, and rescaling the data. Next, the pipeline applies a pre-processing algorithm and an ML algorithm. AutoSkool includes 15 ML algorithms, 14 pre-processing methods, and all their respective hyperparameters, yielding a total of 110 hyperparameters. H2O AutoML. H2O's AutoML is a helpful tool for users. By providing a simple wrapper function that performs a large number of modeling-related tasks that would typically require many lines of code, and by freeing up their time to focus on other aspects of the data science pipeline tasks such as data pre-processing, feature engineering, and model deployment. The H2O AutoML interface is designed to have a few parameters as possible so that all the user needs to do is point to their dataset, identify the response column, and optionally specify a time constraint or limit on the number of total models trained. AutoCare, an open source Python package written in the very easy to use deep learning library Care. It is often known as Google's Cloud ML killer, because Google's AutoML service isn't free. AutoCare uses NS, an efficient and most recent version of neural architecture search. You can quickly and easily install the package with a pip install AutoCare. You're ready to do your own architecture search on your own dataset, for free. AutoCare has everything a great open source project should have: quick install, easy to run, lots of examples, easy to modify, and you even get to see the network model that NS found out at the end.